You just have to manage it all together. But he will be there long-term, whether it's a two-year deal, then a five-year deal, or just a straight seven-year deal. He'll get it done eventually, but he's going to get paid, and he's going to get paid six-plus if he puts up another year like he just did.
He has earned it. Aaron Ekblad's name came up, a former first overall pick. Columbus picked Rick Nash first overall all those years ago, 2002. He's their leading scorer in franchise history, and there are some that think he could be coming back to play for the Jackets. What do you make of it?
To hear Rick Nash's name reminds you that he could have played just about anywhere he wanted this summer, and he elected to stop because physically, mentally, emotionally, he wasn't where he wanted to be to kind of commit to playing again, going through the grind. But we know that he has ties to Columbus. He has a residence in Columbus. He wants to probably spend some time around there. So if he wants to go through part of this season, get healthy, feel better, miss the game a little bit, think about what an addition that could be in the middle of the season. You can get him in January, February, like a massive trade deadline pickup, but you don't have to pay anything for him other than cash.
Right.
I think it would be an incredibly attractive option for Columbus or any team. But I think Columbus has the advantage because if he settles into Columbus this year and gets his family locked in, then it might make more sense just come down to the rink and start skating a little bit and see how you feel. And he can still play. What's great about Rick Nash and why I would want him on my team is, we know he scored 20 goals once again. He's not the same kind of goal scorer he once was. But he can still skate and he can play defense. So if you want to play on your third line, he's a big guy who will be good in the playoffs. He'll chip in offensively. He doesn't have to be your go-to guy on a good team. He can just be a support player. And he can thrive in that role. He's not like an offensive guy that now has to learn how to play defense. He knows how to play defense
Absolutely.
If he plays in a smaller role. So I think it's an absolute consideration. And Columbus, like many teams, would be wise to check in with Rick and his agent sporadically throughout the year. Yeah, how's he doing? How's he feeling? What's he thinking? Because if he wants to play, we'd be interested in having him.